what's up, you guys? This is Omar Rodriguez with Pacific Rim Video, and here I'm going to introduce you guys the beautiful, the new correspondent, Susannah Kim. How you doing?
Good. It's nice to be joining you guys here. I'm very excited to be here with Omar. We're here at the Long Beach Art Walk.
And you guys, we just ran into one of the new shops here. It's called Elev8, and the owner is Patrick Santana. Let's go in there and see what's up, huh? The big question, how did you get started with all this?
I started off with a small clothing line of my own, and what I actually did was I sold to small boutiques. And because of the fact that I was an independent artist, what I wanted to do was launch other lines and launch other designers and have them showcase their stuff somewhere. So I opened up Elev8 about 4 years ago now. This is my second location, and yeah, business is amazing. All these designers actually bring in their own clients, and they get to showcase their work.
The beginning of it all was the Virgin Mary t-shirt.
The Virgin Mary t-shirt, which is right over here.
Let's go. Come on, you guys. The infamous.
The infamous Lady of Guadalupe shirt. This is Maria Ongpauco. She owns Vintage Renewals, and she does these.
Yeah, you can either use it for receipts or like coupons, or when you're gonna give a gift, you just put money inside and you give it like that. You know, it's kind of fancy, it's cute.
Oh, look at this, Susannah. Jamie from Raggedy Threads.
How you doing? Good. How are you?
I'm good. I'm good. So how's this opening going today?
It's so good. I'm so proud of him. It's been long waiting that he should have his own space.
My clothing company is Last Minute Clothing. Because, you know, at the last minute, you need something hot to wear, right? And so that's pretty much what I do. Right now, I just have the tank top that I'm wearing and a men's fit tank top over on the mannequin. But I'll be doing a lot more. I like to work with cotton. Really comfortable soft fabric, you know, eco-friendly, of course.
I got an inspiration from an actress, Shannon Sassamon. She's like one of my favorite actresses, but I got like an imprint of her kind of thing, and I always loved the way she was. She smoked, she drank, I don't know, I don't like to think about girls, but for her, it was like, it's one of those things that attract me, I don't know why. It inspired me, there you go.
WRKG, and the symbol is this, and as you can see in the tags, but yeah, I'm really excited that all these things.
Yo, what's up, you guys? This is Omar.
And Susannah.
And we just took a big old tour of Elev8. They have everything you guys need. We just go to the website, come to the store. Where is it, Susannah?
We're here in Long Beach. We're on 1st and Linden.
And yeah, come and check us out. We talked to a bunch of designers. We talked to Patrick Santana, yeah, who's the owner. He's been here for 2 months. And we talked to about 4 or 5 of the designers.
Yeah.
Pretty creative.
Saw all their pieces.
Original stuff. And yeah, you can get some ideas from the things that you see to make yourself.
And come down here.